This is a lawnmower row with a dumbbell. Setting up in a split stance, leaning forward in a hinge position, you're gonna grab the weight in whatever side leg is back. You're going to row the dumbbell and use the rotation of your torso to finish with a super high pull towards the ceiling. Bracing on your front leg if necessary. This is a dumbbell lawnmower row.